sit 90 degrees underneath palm trees, smoking BDs as I burn my calories. Brooklyn rooftops become Brooklyn TPs. Who that be? Enemy, wanna see the death of me. From Hawaii to Hawthorne, I run marathons like Ujawatan. I'm a true champion like Farrakhan, reads his daily Quran. It's a phenomenon, lyric tracks like Ramadan.
What's going on? Armageddon come, you know what we soon done. Gun by my side just in case I gotta run. A boy on the side of Babylon trying to front like you're down with Mosiah. What's going on? Armageddon come, you know what we soon done. Gun by my side just in case I gotta run. A boy on the side of Babylon trying to front like you're down with Mosiah.
Right there, man, with the throwback joint, Fugees, man, you know what I'm saying, Fool of Lie, you know what I'm saying, that's my favorite joint. Again, to another throwback, hey, my boy, Ice Cube, check yourself before you wreck yourself, man, that's a classic right there, man. Last Friday, we'll be on the way, man. He don't know the official cast on there, but they trying to get the script together, so y'all stay tuned for that. That will be coming out next year. Can't wait for it. I know it's going to be funny as hell, so y'all know what it is. Let's go, man, Ice Cube, check yourself, let's go.
B93. Hey, this is Kim from Facebook. You coming to call in about the girl?
Yeah. I was trying to find out what happened, man.
We really don't know. They found her this morning, and her best friend was out there. And some girl said she overheard somebody screaming this morning, but the police said that maybe the girl, I mean, they're saying that she was on wet or whack or something, which it ain't all coming together because she was naked and no clothes was near her. So whoever done it probably raped her, you know what I'm saying?
Wow.
And threw her down there and covered up with leaves or something. Because a man had discovered her this morning, he saw her feet.
Whoa.
I didn't say she was 21.
She was 21? Bam.
Mm-hmm. And I think they said her name was Nadia Jackson or something like that. She went to Carter, I don't know.
Oh, okay. Wasn't nobody following her or nothing like that, was she?
We don't even know. They saying they're still religion. But you know, she's from around the neighborhood or whatever, so
Yeah, man, that's why I was calling about, man. That's how I say, that's why I had hit you up on it. I was like, wow. I was like, I did not expect that. So that's crazy, man. I'll say appreciate you calling, man. Just keep us posted if anything changes. Let me know what's the update on that. I know they're gonna find
it. We'll be on Channel 4, about, I think they said 10 o'clock. It'll be on Channel 4. I know, because she's just like breaking news or whatever.
Okay, all right. Appreciate you calling in, man, on the info on that, man. That's what I really want to know, man. I hated that happened.
All right,
appreciate it.
Bye.
Yeah, man, like I say, man, that's crazy, man. 21 years old and had, wow, that's crazy, man. That's, like I say, man, y'all just, man, just check on y'all peoples, man. Just get them out the street, man. I don't care what they on, man, how crazy it is. You know what I'm saying? Take care of your peoples, man. That's the number thing that you definitely want to lose in your life. You know what I'm saying? It comes back to hunt you when you don't. You know what I'm saying? I don't care if you ain't friend with your family, not homeboy, cousin, whatever. It don't take that much, man. You know what I'm saying? Get to a major argument, like, man. Check on your peoples, man. Call them, man. If you got to tell them. You know what I'm saying? Just worried about just checking them in. Do what you got to do, man. Because, you know what I'm saying? Things change, but daily by day, man. So that's getting crazy, man. So, like I say, man, we're going to get it in, man. So, you know, just y'all just bear with us, man. If y'all got some more info, just hit us up, man. If you want to kick us out, man, y'all somebody lost, just hit us up, man. 972-217-5285, man. We'll definitely get that in, man. So, you know, that's crazy. That's crazy. Other than that, man, we're going to be right back, man. Let's get into it, man. Ice Cube, man, check yourself, man. We're on that. We're going to get to it, you know what I'm saying? Do my little shout when we come back. All right, let's go.
yourself.
Check.
You better check yourself or you wreck yourself, cause I'm bad for your health. I come real stealth, dropping bombs on your moms, kill car alarms, doing foul crime. I'm that brother with the Alpine 3460, always let tricks know and freaks know we got that endo. No, I'm not a sucker sitting in a house of pain, and no, I'm not the butler. I'll cut ya, head butt ya. You say you can't touch this and I wouldn't touch ya. Punk, you a sucker, here to let you know, boy, oh boy, I make dough. But don't call me dope, boy, this ain't no motion picture. I got your trigger, my homie get with ya and hit ya, taking that yak to the neck, so you better run a
check. So come on and check it, check yourself before you wreck yourself.
Check it, check yourself before you wreck yourself.
Yeah, come on, check yourself before you wreck yourself,
cause shotgun bullets are bad for your health.
Check it, check.
That's right.
Operator 187.
Yeah, collect call from Q.
Hold, please.
Phone check, homie. Man, wait.
Hello? This is the operator with a collect call from Ice Cube. Do you accept? No.
Phone check, homie.
Cuba, then they get played, cause they trick made, pulling out a switchblade. That's kinda trifle, cause that's a knife-o, AK-47, assault rifle. Hold the 50, I'm nifty, pal, got a new style.
Watch out, man.
I hate little tricks, claiming that they floating bait, but steady talking noise in a holding tank. First you wanna step to me, now your ass screaming for the deputy. They sing it a Charlie Baker Denver rope, now they running up in your smoke. You're gone, used to be the dime one, now your name is just Twine. Switch it, snap it, rolling your visor and neck. You better run a check.
Check yourself before you wreck yourself.
Come on and check yourself before you riggedy wreck yourself.
So take it and check yourself before you wreck yourself.
Cause big D's in your mouth is bad for your health.
Check it, check.
Pump.
On that license plate, you could have had a V8 instead of a 3-8 slug to your cranium. I got six and I'm aiming them. Will I bust or keep you guessing and kill you when that noise you're stressing? Trick, get off the wood, you're no good. There goes the neighborhood rat. Go ahead and keep your draws, giving up the claps, and who needs applause at a time like this? Pop the coochie in your dent. The trick is a Miami hurricane head. Sprung, people call her lips and lungs. Nappy duck out, and you're stuck out, cause women like you gets no respect. Trick, you better run a check.
So take it and check yourself before you wreck yourself.
So take it and check yourself before you wreck yourself.
Come on and check yourself before you wreck yourself.
Cause tricks like you is bad for my health.
Yeah.
Pump your brakes.
Yeah.
So take it and check yourself before you wreck yourself.
So take it and check yourself before you wreck yourself.
Come on and check yourself before you wreck yourself. So take it and check yourself before you wreck yourself.
So take it and check yourself before you wreck yourself.
Come on and check yourself before you wreck yourself.
Yo.
Yeah, that right there, man. Ice Cube, man. Check yourself, man. Know what I'm saying? We're going to get to it, man. Know what I'm saying? Just got the phone with her, man. She told me what was going on, but they don't know yet. So we'll keep y'all posting. Other than that, man, let's get back to it, man. I'm going to go and sing it to no one of joints like that, man. Here's my boy Master P featuring Pimp C. Know what I'm saying? Set the Shaka comments, my homies, man. So you know what it is, man. B93, man. Throwback lunch break. You know what I'm saying? That's how we doing on our show, man. We play everything, man. Live and exclusive. You know how we do it. Let's go, man. Get your eat on.
I want y'all to play this at funerals in the hood. Tell all this black on black crime stuff.
Some say the blind lead the blind. But in the ghetto, you never know when it's gonna be your time.
Sitting in the ghetto thinking about all my homies passed away. Candy's candy, Cadillac, some triple gold. That's how me and my boys roll. How could it be? Somebody took my boy from me. My best friend's gone. And I'm so old.
With my boy, used to bang with my boy. Damn, I miss my boy. We started like youngsters in the park, throwing bird in the hearse. Damn, it's sad to see my nigga in the dirt. The game got me working, I be perking, never jerking. Still blowing doja for you, cause I know you up there working. Your little baby's cool and your baby mama straight. But today's a sad day to see your t-shirts with your face. From the cradle to the grave, from the streets we used to fall. In the park, you like the ball, put your name up on the wall. The projects, you's a legend, on the streets was a star. But it's sad to see my homeboy riding in that black car. A lot of soldiers done died, a lot of mothers done cried. You only took your piece of the pie, you was too young and retired. Why soldiers ride for your name, leave it in vain. Some G's never change. You for some change. Smile for my homie Kevin Miller, my boy ran with every ghetto person that lost their loved ones to these ghetto scandals.
Smile for the day, smile for the day. And all my homies that the matters in the next world.
Big and small. How could it be? Somebody took my boy from me.
It's like I can't really believe you gone, dog. Sometimes I feel like I can't even go on. And every time I see something that you don't let, it just remind me more and more of you, darling. I just keep reminiscing, cause I know you all love me. And I keep smiling, knowing that I'ma see you in the crossroads one day.
We used to grip on the grain and flipping candy toys. But I give up all that bullshit if I could get back my boy. Off in the club, smoking weed till three, hollering at the hoes, spending $1,000 on me on gators and clothes. When I turned to rap, he had to chase the game. Nigga told me, see, leave that dope, cause rapping is your thing. I ain't gon' even lie, some nights I ride and cry, wondering why the real niggas always the ones to die. So I just smoke my weed and try to clear my mind. I wish that I had the power to turn back the hands of time. I wonder if there's a heaven up there for real G's. For all the niggas in the game that be selling keys, I keep my memories, try to keep my head strong. But baby, it's hard to be strong when your main home is gone.
Even though you're gone, you ain't gonna never be forgotten. Cause long as I'm here, you're gonna live through me and all other true players.